cannot find or open AppData folder in Windows? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. All the computers running on Windows operating system have a folder named AppData on the C drive. By default, this folder is hidden. Therefore, you cannot access it until you unhide the hidden files and folders on your system. It is located inside the user profile folder. Every user profile that you create on a Windows computer has a separate AppData folder. AppData or application data is a folder on a Windows device where the data created by programs or applications is stored. If the contents inside the AppData folder gets corrupted, some of your applications will not work properly. You can access the AppData folder easily by opening your user profile folder. Here is how you can find the AppData folder. The AppData folder is hidden by default on every Windows device. Therefore, you cannot find it until you unhide the hidden files and folders. Press the Windows plus E keys to open File Explorer. Click on View, select Show and tick the Hidden Items option. Now open the C drive and then open the Users folder. You will find the folders of all the user profiles that you have created on your computer. Open the user profile, the AppData folder of which you want to open. After opening the user profile folder, you will see the AppData folder. If you are unable to open the AppData folder, then here is how you can do it. Let's get started. Method 1. The easiest way to open the roaming folder is via the run command box. You have to enter %appdata% and then click OK. You can also run the command without the quotation marks to open the folder. Method 2. If you are unable to open the AppData or roaming folder from the run command box, try to open it from the File Explorer. The roaming folder is located inside the AppData folder. Therefore, if you can access the AppData folder from the File Explorer, you will see the roaming folder inside it. Copy this path and paste it into the address bar of the File Explorer. After that, hit Enter. The path is given in the description of this video. In the path, replace the username with your Windows username. Alternatively, you can type %appdata% in the address bar of the File Explorer. If this doesn't work, that means you may have permission issues with your AppData folder or your Windows system image files may be corrupted. Method 3. Some viruses and malware can change the permissions of some files and folders on your system. Viruses and malware can enter a computer in many ways. For example, if you have downloaded software from an untrusted or third-party website, the chances of getting a virus or malware infection increases. If your system is infected, it is possible that the virus or malware has changed the permissions of the AppData folder. Scan your computer with a good antivirus and anti-malware software and check if it fixes the problem. If you do not have good antivirus software, download and run Microsoft Safety Scanner. Method 4. As explained earlier, the problem that you're currently facing might be occurring due to the permission issues with the AppData folder. Take ownership of the AppData folder so that you will have full control over it. After taking ownership of the AppData folder, you will be able to open it. We have a complete guide on our blog, thewindowsclub.com, on how to take ownership of a file or folder. So check it out. Method 5. If you are unable to open the AppData or roaming folder via the run command box, check if the user's folder has a file with the same name as your username. a lot of users have confirmed that the command %appdata% was not working because of this issue. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.